side of a toilet paper roll. Yeah, so 4 minutes to get ready to go. Thanks so much for the update. And now on first stage, flashing out of the start, the book of one home as he attempts to.
Wojciech Janik, again, he was 8 in the opening competition. He's
73%. They're right next to each other in the start order, and they have 3 missed shots for Janik.
In the red, white, and blue of the United States Drum Retro, charging for the line.
Come on, come on.
All the way in. Draw the blast. He gets another 7.5.
Mosey comes through at 90.9 kilometers.
We'll be able to close the gap and come in.
15.5 seconds.
Time coming down. It's going to be ever so close, but I think it will be to Lerbikov. He'll get it by 8.3 seconds into the gold medal. Bjorn Vesterdal is relegated to silver, moving into the bronze.
To Lerbikov with an incredible effort there.
Things winding down and an opportunity at another medal here.
We can go closer if we can. We'll go as close as we can.
Able to be here for today and tomorrow's competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Lake Placid 2023 FISU World University Games winners!
We hope you'll join us there to celebrate the accomplishments of the top 3 in the men's 10-kilometer sprint biathlon. Thank you.